Howdy everyone. So guess what time it is? It is bullet journal cover painting day and I'm excited. So this is stationery island. I got this from Amazon in a set of two. It is very plain and I want to decorate it. So we are going to paint a water walker on this using acrylics. So you guys ready to join in the adventure? Let's go. Thank you.
wanted to show you guys a real water kettle. And this is my daughter's water kettle. And what they do is they fill it with water and they walk beside the river or creek or whatever water source that they're trying to heal with their prayers. And they do prayers while they're walking around the water. And Grandma Josephine is one of the first water walkers that I've met. Or, you know, I don't know if she's quite the first, but I love that her words of wisdom of talking about the water kettle, and the girls would sit there and say sometimes the water was heavy. The heavier the water, the sicker the water was. If it was light, it was healthy. And they would carry the water around the creek or the lakes, and they would sing their songs and make prayers. So I wanted to show what a real water kettle was and why I wanted to do a water walk. For the cover of the book.